Everybody's still on. David.
David. Are you ready to move on?
Yeah, sorry.
Are you still dissociating frequently?
Only sometimes. It gets worse when I don't sleep.
Why don't we try upping the dose of temazepam to 30 milligrams?
Okay.
Time for the hard part. You ready? Okay. Take me back to the night it happened.
I was working late, and my wife called me, and she said she was on her way home from the store.
So, do you know why he would do something like that? Did he have issues with your relationship with your wife?
Yeah. He said I spent too much time with her. That she was changing me.
Do you agree with him? That she was changing who you are?
Yeah. Good thing, right? I mean, aren't we supposed to become better people?
Yes, absolutely. Okay. So why don't you tell me when you came home and your interaction with him?
Well, I came home around 11.
Is that the first time you stood up to him?
Yeah.
And how did it feel?
Well, not great.
Yeah, but how did it feel?
It felt good.
And you haven't seen him since?
No.
Good. All right, it's all the time we have for today. I'll see you next week.
Okay.
David, good job. The first step is accepting what happened.
Thanks.
We're all done.